Okay, trap is ready.
Now all we need to do is wait for the alien to show up.
~256 pancakes each! Oh, man, that's gotta be a new... Scooby, it's just a souvenir shop I picked up in Nevada. But wait a minute, Scooby. You're a genius.
I am?
You know it. You guys gave me a great idea. What do you say we use that as bait, draw that alien out, and then we'll tackle him, put him down?
No.
Oh, come on, guys. We can do this. Be tough, be strong. It'll be fun.
Not really.
Stand up. Stand tall.
We'd rather not. Thank you.
I'll make you more football-shaped pancakes. Now, just do like we did in practice, okay? Pre-game nerves, huh? I used to always get those. Okay, huddle up. Here's how we play this. Spaceship as bait. Shaggy, top hat and cane. Come back right. Scooby, big donut down the center, all the way for the win. Ready? Break!
Like, okay, dude, here we go, Scoob. Oh, Scooby, look what we have here.
We have a spaceship.
Yes, a spaceship. Like, too bad there isn't a space alien running around that may want to go home in a spaceship, right? Spaceship!
Yeah, go home.
Spaceship!
Shoot, that's some good acting. There's that alien. It's working. Guys, run the play. I'm going for the end zone. Team,
we heard all the commotion.
What happened?
We just caught us a space alien.
Velma, you want to explain it?
Actually, I haven't a clue.
Shaggy can explain it all.
Yeah, great idea, Scooby. Shaggy, give us the post-game wrap-up.
Gladly, Terry Bradshaw. Like, dudes, it all makes perfect sense. This guy here is a real space alien that was just flying over our planet and saw the giant donut from outer space. He got so hungry that he crash-landed because he wanted to eat said giant donut. Case closed.
Silly alien. It's a fake donut. You can't eat it. We tried.
First, maybe we ought to see who this space alien really is.
The Paranormal Investigator?
Ooh.